3.4. Please don't read this poem. Please don't read this poem. It's only meant for me. That's it. Just move along now. There's nothing here to see. Besides, I'm sure you had rather just go outside and play. So put the poem down now and slowly back away. Hey, why are you still reading? That isn't very nice. I have asked you once politely. Don't make me ask you twice. I'm telling you it's private. Do not read one more line. Hey, that's one more. Now stop it. This isn't yours, it's mine. You are not allowed to read this. You really have to stop. If you don't quit this instant, I swear I'll call a cop. He will drag you off in handcuffs. He will lock you up in jail and leave you there forever until you are old and frail. Your friends will all forget you. You won't be even missed. Your family too will likely forget that you exist. And all because you read this instead of having fun. It's too late now, amigo. The poem's nearly done. There's only one solution. Here's what you will have to do. Tell all your friends and family they shouldn't read it too. या कवितेतून कवी सगळ्यांना असं सांगतायत की ही कविता तुम्ही वाचू नका. पण जेव्हा कवी असं सांगतायत की ही कविता तुम्ही वाचू नका, तेव्हाच उत्सुकतेपोटी आपल्याला ही कविता वाचावीशी वाटते. कवीला मुलांचा हा स्वभाव माहिती आहे की जेव्हा एखादी गोष्ट त्यांना आपण करू नका म्हणून सांगतो, तेव्हाच ते ती गोष्ट बरोबर करण्यासाठी प्रवृत्त होतात. कारण मोठी माणसं जे सांगतात त्याच्याबरोबर विरुद्ध वागायचं असा मुलांचा स्वभाव असतो. कवीला असंही वाटतंय की मित्र आणि त्याच्या कुटुंबाने सुद्धा ही कविता वाचू नये. कारण सर्वांचाच असा स्वभाव असतो की एखादी गोष्ट करू नये असं म्हटल्यावर माणूस ती गोष्ट नक्की करतो. त्यामुळे ही कविता वाचू नये असं जेव्हा कवी म्हणतो, तेव्हा सगळेजण ही कविता नक्कीच वाचतील असं कवीला वाटतं. एक्सरसाइज: फाइंड द पेअर्स ऑफ राइमिंग वर्ड्स यूज्ड इन ईच स्टँझा. मी सी प्ले अवे नाइस ट्वाइस लाइन माइन स्टॉप कॉप जेल फ्रेल मिस्ड एक्झिस्ट फन डन डू टू. आन्सर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन्स. द पोएट इज टेलिंग समवन नॉट टू रीड द पोएम. हु इज दॅट समवन? दॅट समवन इज एव्हरीबडी हु वॉन्ट्स ऑर लाईक्स टू रीड द पोएम. डज द पोएट रिअली वॉन्ट यू टू स्टॉप रीडिंग द पोएम? नो. द पोएट नोज the children's nature, that they don't pay heed to the warnings given by elders and are tempted to do the opposite of the warning. What does the poet mean when he says, tell all your friends and family they shouldn't read it too? The poet means to say that the friends and family also should behave opposite of the warning and should read the poem. Decide whether the following things are right or wrong. Reading someone else's letter, wrong. Reading someone else's diary, wrong. Looking at the keyboard when someone is typing a password, wrong. Eavesdropping, listening to other people's conversation without their knowledge, wrong. Trying to get someone's address, phone number, email ID without their knowledge, wrong.